Amazon's. Played it quite a lot. I'm trying to trap the queens. Move as a queen and then you shoot blank square as a queen. The game ends when one of the players has no legal moves. The other player wins in this case, no draws.
Gotta squeeze your squirt. It's gonna take me just like a round to remember. I just like
around
really fucking destroyed.
Yeah, it's the first time we played it that they changed the artwork. It looked gray all the other times we played it. Believe it or not, this is actually our 20th time playing Amazons. My 20th time, I guess, on the stream.
Definitely not my 20th time. I like the new, I am definitely enjoying the new artwork though.
We just got a comment an hour ago saying, is anyone looking for a partner to play any of these games? I'd be willing to play any of these games free of charge.
Free of charge.
So if anyone's looking for some free of charge games.
Like, you mean you guys are getting paid to play games? Like, we've been playing for free this whole time. I think it's a good paid in friendship, I tell you what. Can't go wrong.
I can offer you 10 cents per game we play. I'd still be.
Just like, I feel like even at 10 cents a game, there are strings attached, baby. I ain't about that one. I think I'm misremembering Amazons for another game that we played recently.
I'd say Valetas is similar, but I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about. Where I was just, God, just losing like super fast.
All right, you can lose faster because you can start trapping ones faster. I guess you're both trying to trap the neutral queens on the board, I guess.
soon as I did that, I was like, nope, I should not be opposite.
Oh, can I cancel this thing or no? There we go.
Oh, the three you might. God damn it, boy. God damn it. What the fuck are you doing? But what the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of here. We got tangerine peels taped to the mirror because Spooky loves to fuck with the corners. we've been like systematically removing everything from our bedroom when we're at 8 million.
Blossom, come here, buddy.
Spook, spook. But, sorry. I realized I just clapped probably very loudly. Mm-hmm. No, see, the problem is I can't do anything about J4. Just nothing I can do. Get the fuck out of here. Like, I don't know, man. I do not know, I tell you. The only thing I can think to do is maybe this. And even this feels like suicide. Right now, at least that little fella is safe.
I won't be bothering him for a bit.
For a bit.
For the rest of the game.
Shit. God damn it, boy. My only options are black, white, and God. What a stupid fucker. I didn't even think about it at all. Are you allowed to move if you can't place a piece down afterwards?
I don't think so. I think you can stand still and then just shoot a piece. I believe.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you can't move, then I don't think you'd be able to shoot a piece because then it'd be trapped. Or if, if you can't move, then you wouldn't be able to shoot a piece because you'd be able to move there, I guess.
I'll be interested to see if this results in a tie. Probably not, because you satisfy the winning condition sooner before I'm able to, right? Like,
oh, it's still just the person who has the a last move. Yeah. So even if we both got trapped, I mean, we could have both have one left, and then if that could just beat us out on
Oh,
that.
that's true. Yeah.
Or even if I had two left, that might mean, I mean, if you had a bigger area, it might mean I
Yeah,
close off my area
you
faster or
do
something.
have that. Yeah, you're gonna run up in such a big area, dang boy. pass the phone though. I forgot how much I enjoy the Amazons. What are you getting up to today?
Yeah, day off. I'm doing music. Let's see if I have anything on my to-do list. I put I should do a Lyra vocal on here, but other than that, this is my regular music stuff.
Thanks.
It's raining pretty hard right now, so I'll probably be inside most of the day. I don't have much on my list.
Boy, what a mess I've got myself into. Even this is a problem.
That's what I was expecting.
Yeah, you definitely got this one in the bag. Nice. I may just surrender, honestly. I'm going to just resolve.
Yeah.
Like we could draw it out like 20 more moves, right? I mean, like, less than that, probably like 10 to 12, but...
I hear you.
You have such a big area down in...
Yeah.
Down there. Well, I mean, really up top when you think about it.
Yeah. Cool. Amazon. Yeah, definitely a favorite of ours.
Yeah, absolutely.
See you next time.